here in Beijing. So Mark Arendz comes up to the line. 42.59, the reference time so far. Arendz is going to absolutely destroy that.
Yeah, by 2.39, it's factored time 40.13. 4 years ago, his calculated time was 42.52, so